Dubé are back together to start period two. Pearson racing Markstrom, way up, big collision. As Pearson goes flying, Markstrom gets back up on it, on his feet. Looks like he's okay. Wow. That had some impact.
Wow is right. That was a huge collision. The speed by Tanner Pearson. About 33 kilometers an hour at the time of the collision. He's 6'1". Markstrom is 6'6".
Oh, my.
Oh man. And now Pearson's going to be chirping him. Maybe if somebody can read lips, they can help me out on social media. I can't make out what he's saying to him, but
it probably wasn't very nice.
No,
that's
I wouldn't
guess.
Think, but he did have a bit of a smirk.